Hey guys, in this video I will show you the Cleaner app, which claims to speed up your Android phone and optimize it for better performance. This app is available for free in the Google Play Store and it has received more than 5 million downloads and a rating of 4.4, so there must be something good about this. The app size is around 6 to 7 MB. Opening up the app, you will see a clean and nice design. The first tab is for cleaning the memory, so just click on Analyze and click on Clean. It will kill all the useless apps from the RAM. From the second tab, you can clean up your internal storage. Just click on Analyze and click on Clean. It will delete all the junk files, all the cache files from the internal storage. The third tab is an interesting one. So just click on Analyze and it will list all the apps installed on your phone. Then you can sort them via install date, alphabetical order, or by permissions or storage used and delete it. So I will sort them via storage used and I will delete some apps which are consuming most of my storage. So there is also a game booster built into the app. So just configure it. And the next time you launch a game from the game booster, and you will see a 5 to 10% performance increase. So that's it for this video. Click the red subscribe button for more videos. Comment down below which cleaner app or booster app you use, and I will see you in the next one. घर की सफाई थोड़ी थी कि अब फोन की भी सफाई करनी पड़ेगी.